One way to add a file is to drag and drop a saved PDF from your computer into the middle panel of your Zotero library. It will be added to My Library or whichever collection is currently highlighted. Another way to add a file is to use the New Item icon via File. Then select the PDF from your computer's files. Note, the PDFs are now in your Zotero library, but there's no citation information in the right panel. To have Zotero look up the citation information, right-click on the PDF and select Retrieve Metadata for PDF. Be aware that the first time you try this, you'll be prompted to install PDF tools. Just follow the prompts or see the online guide for more details. Once they're installed, right-click and select Retrieve Metadata again. When it's finished, you'll see the citation information in Zotero, and the PDF will now be an attachment. Sometimes Zotero will not be able to retrieve the information. You can right-click again on the PDF, select Create Parent Item, and then type in the citation information yourself using the right panel. You won't necessarily complete all the fields.